everyone, another home video for you from lockdown day, no idea, in the 30s or 40s now. But it's quite an exciting day because I have a little friend with me today. So this may well be one of the most exciting days in lockdown because I've got this chap with me. The beautiful dog, the rescue dog, is quite nervous. So he's just kind of having a sniff around and chilling out. He's been really good so far. His mummy dropped him off about midday. She's gonna come and get him about 6. So I've got a good few hours with a friend. Good boy, would you like a treat? Can you give me a paw? Give me a paw. Good boy. Yeah, you're so clever. Yes, you are. You're so clever. I think that I'm more into you than you are into me, unless I have food. Bye. I've offered a hug. It's so nice to have a hug. Griffin. I think that's how fetch works. Try again. Come on. Griffin, go fetch. Bring it back. Bring it here. I think he's got distracted. Come here. You like that spot, don't you? Just off camera spot. Never work with children or animals. Not bothered.
There's a doggy in the garden, there's a doggy and it's wagging his tail, having hugs with me, having a jolly good time, ooh yes. Now we're in the living room, Rachel's doing work, she's trying to, I assume, Rachel's doing work. La 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 la. Now it's time for a meeting, have a cup of tea. Ooh, now it's time for a meeting, now what shall we see? Here is a pen, she's writing down some notes. But Griffin is the star, Griffin is the star today. Let's give him some water and have some treats. Well, more than treats really, it's proper dinner time. If he's good, is he good? Yes, he's good.
Ever. There it is. Sounds like there's more inside. Definitely empty, but he's still playing.
Oh my god.
He's adorable! Yes, you. I think I wore him out.
tired out.